我先给他看一下不好的哈。
Now we are showing you the problem of yours.
这个是吧？
Here, 然后。This side is it's not flat, right?
然后你看，我告诉他，比方说褶皱是在这边，在右边嘛。
Is on the right side.
把这边向上向上。
Make it up. So the back conveyor will move a little. So now if you see, you have this problem.
还有这里，这个嘴。那这里不好。啊，这个可以尽量往上装。
So, you can adjust the two sides. First, you try to try the this two sides and make it to the up. So the back corner will move a little. And second, if already settled, then.No need to tear the second one. Still cannot adjust where you can. See here, should be center of this two. Center. Understand?